Thank you. Excuse me?
Tissue.
No, sorry, I don't have any.
Tell him.
Hey, look up. Tess, Tess, okay, my. She's catching her own baba. Oh, where is he kicking to? There's no one there. What?
Football's a contact sport.
Go, go, go!
Depends how and where and when you push them, but you can.
His hair color blue. Oh, that's just his hat. Oh, that's his skull. Okay. You want water? You want to share water?
Sure, you want to go back?
Mm.
Buy me iced latte.
Okay.
I didn't bring money.
I'll take my money. I want to go back. Ice? 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 Yarrow? What's my favorite thing? You're not.
7-Eleven. I don't know.
Yeah.
babe. This one. So this side doesn't get dirty.
Your fingers are inside now.
Well, I'm leftist, so. Come on. I'm joking.
What does that mean?
Because it don't make sense. Mm-hmm. They do things like that. On their mask when ordering, but then literally there are tables of people eating without masks. What's the watch? Yeah. Oh, I love this essential oil. Sharon gave me. Put your keys in here, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
injuries today.
Who? Who else?
Every now and then there's somebody on the floor. And just went hum nom nom. Look over here.
He was like intimidating him. was that guy again?
16.
Oh, no, teens, the guy
after.
Oh. No, that was 13.
Isn't it him?
No, not 12. It was 13.
Must have 73, no? Yeah, 73.
No, it was 13.
73. Handball. Thank you.
maybe, so for going back to SA could be the end of this year, right? Possibly. Or maybe beginning of next year?
Might be sooner.
Like how soon?
September, maybe?
September?
Maybe.
Because, like, my cram school starts officially, like, September. And I don't want to, like...
Yeah, I take the first month off. But I'll see. I don't know. Stop stressing about it. They're praying. I'm in the battery.
Comments to all the teachers about the students at school.
That what?
The students, right? She's actually one. She's just a midget, right? And but she's like dyed hair color, like color tattoos and long nails, you know, like that. And then like in my class, she likes to talk. She talks a lot, like in Chinese, obviously, of her own story. And then she's like, I'm actually, compared to other people with the same disease, I'm actually prettier than them. Like, if you really look at them, me, like, I, my head, even though, like, my arm's a little, you know, like, smaller, like a baby, but, like, my proportion of my body is actually just, like, a mini size of a normal human. And then she even showed me a picture of a random midget, and she's like, look at this, like, other people, they would look like this, but I don't. And I'm like, oh, yeah, you're right, that's true, like, you do look, you're very cute. And then, like, I'm like, why are you trying so hard? Like, I didn't even question anything. I just see you like a normal student. You don't have to, you know? She's really like trying to explain. She's like, I'm really like, actually, and she's telling me about like, oh, I was raped. I was like hit by a guy. I was blah, blah, blah by my ex-boyfriend before when I was in junior high school. And he said, you want to fuck me? I'm like, oh, okay. Like, wow. I just, like, that 45 minutes, I just, like, know, like, almost, like, so much story of hers, you know.
Insecure.
But, like, she's just trying to, like, cover up with, like, I'm not insecure, I'm very confident with myself. That's what she told me. She was like, I'm very confident. And I'm like, that's good. You should be confident, yeah.
So confident that you need to tell
like,
the world.
And it's like, because I have, like, so much fans on Instagram, so I don't show people my girlfriend, like her boyfriend is like, because she's lesbian now, after her previous, this is her Instagram. And she said like she would wear this kind of makeup to make her more hard to like, to be bullied by people, you know, like she doesn't know. And I'm like, well, why would people do that? But and she's like, yeah, but if I don't have this makeup on, people would think that I'm easy to be, you know, like,
I'm
like, oh. Strange thought. TikTok. Yeah. Not bad. It's just six. Like, I was just kind of surprised. She's stressing the fact that she's not.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and she showed me a picture of like people with the same disease. She's like, look at them. Cause you can see that their head is smaller. Your body is disproportionate.
It's like the grandfather, before that,
Yeah.
It's like I'm actually why so really shameful? Like.
Yeah, exactly. Oh.
We did so well. Oh.
2-0.
We did so well. You said until 2 p.m. So morning hours would be better for you, like 9 to 11/12. Wednesdays and Mondays are the most competitive. Do I do it? Oh, yeah, all the time. Fell. What?
Could just be the battery. Watch.
Hopefully. Do you have sunscreen on? Yeah. Oh, okay. Good idea. Yeah, but in England, your skin must be quite happy. Is everybody pale there? So he's pale even for an English person. So he's pale even for an English person. Yeah, no, but this is actually tan compared to my normal, if you compare it to that.
Oh, I mean, we all know.
Yeah.
I tried so hard to get this bit.
Yeah, unless you start wearing wife beaters.
Bye, Shane.
Bye-bye. And going home. Like Cartman. You know Cartman? South Park. Ha, 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 yeah.
Oh, yeah, South Park. Watch it a little, part of it. But my favorite is still Rick and Morty. Babe, why did we stop watching Rick and Morty?
Because they ended.
But you know I didn't watch all of even season one.
Yeah, because I tried, but then after a while you should I'm not in the mood for Rick and Morty, and then.
Not sometimes, but I still want to watch it. Or maybe we can watch Modern Family.
No, please. Brainwashing propaganda crap.
The cat was strict, like walking around outside. The smaller one, the one I usually play with.
Do you know they're allowed outside?
Yeah, but I'm like, why?
You took it home?
Yeah, bring it home.
You don't do that to cats. You don't
relocate
them like that.
It's not a stray cat, it's their cat.
I know, you don't do that to cats.
Why?
Because cats will try to escape and then they'll literally walk back. And most of the time they die walking back to their place.
Yeah, don't make it a big deal, it's not a big deal.
No, but I mean, like, don't do that. No, I'm not blaming you, I'm just telling you not to do that. There's things you do and there's things you don't. I'm just informing you that you don't do that. Like, I don't blame you because Taiwan doesn't really have an animal culture. So where's the cat now?
In Gabe's house.
So when did you take it back?
Take it back what? Last night. I walked outside, the cat came to me, and I was like, oh, that's your cat, so I bring it inside.
Do you know what you said? The exact words you said in the beginning?
Yeah, that's what I said.
What did you say?
But you were just
busy. No. Well, what did you say?
I said the cat came to me and I bring it back inside the house.
And that's not what you said.
What did I say?
I brought it home.
Do
you see my misunderstanding?
What's your misunderstanding? You misheard.
I took it home. What is that?
That wasn't a stray cat, that's what I said.
What does I took it home mean?
Oh, tell me what it is. What's the score now?
Probably still 2. 2-0.
Did they say yebo?
Or yebo.
What's a yebo mean?
It means yes. So, have you thought about it?
Yeah, I mean, I might say, like,
okay, no, but what's the difference?
Conveying my meaning.
But what's the difference between us?
Take it home, it could be like, I take it to my house.
Yeah, that's
like,
what
that's
I understood.
That's crazy. I would.
That's why I reacted the way that I did.
Even though I saw a puppy right outside my home, I didn't even take him home.
That's why I was so shocked.
You think I'm stupid?
That's why I was so shocked. So do you understand my reaction now?
Yeah, but then like, you shouldn't be doing anything. I wouldn't do such irrational thing. Stray animal just because it's cute and bring it to my place.
You should communicate more effectively.
Okay. Well, you should think twice before you say something.
No, you should communicate effectively. If you communicate effectively, then I don't have to.
Hey, the guy with the broken arm is actually nice. Compared to the other one. You know why?
Because he helped somebody up?
Yeah. But 73 was like, boom, 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 right? This time for Africa. This is Africa. Isn't that funny? You know when this song was out, I was in fifth grade because I remember school anniversary, we were dancing to this song. And then with a little drum hand, you put it around our wrist, we're like, dun, 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 dun. I was in the front row. So that was like when I was grade 5. And I was 3 when the song came out. And then waving flag, do you remember that? We were singing to this song and waka waka, dancing, singing.
2010.
Yeah, 2010. I was grade 5. I remember it was the first year that I transferred to a public school. And I was like, jeez, man, this is so boring, crap. School anniversary, I've been to hell.
What public school do you go to?
The school across from my house. Remember like the green way that I showed you? It was my house next to a green way. Like in the middle of the road, and then across from that green way is like a public elementary school. So I could literally just walk through it and go to the class every day. So my dad was just like, hey, why not? And guess how much our tuition was for one semester?
1,000 NT.
Yeah, 2,000. Compared to Washington Elementary, my dad was paying like 120K every semester, and suddenly like 2K. But there's still kids struggling. I remember there are like 2 kids in my class that have to apply for like the government's or from the school, you know, like because they can't pay 2,000 and also like lunch.
You know, my dad, he has not like an issue, but like in China, how it works is it's kind of difficult to move around.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like you have to have money to be able to move around in China, because especially if you have children.
Yeah, because of school.
So they have to pay out of city, because Cindy's from Xinjiang.
Oh, I see.
Not Xinjiang.
No, Sichuan.
Sichuan, yeah, sorry. And it's like really expensive.
What about like gold class visa in Taiwan? Does it include the applying family?
Yeah, and anybody can go to public school.
No, but like, does that include their family too? Like, Cindy also has the
course,
same.
Yeah.
That's good. Do you have a picture of Blue? I don't want to be shocked when I see him. Like, wow, he's literally like...
Ask my dad. He'll send me
a little barb. She was so small. And then, like, kids grow up very fast. And I don't want to, like... She's, like, speak properly now. I'm just dead! Yeah, I remember that night. But you can see like the different education, like different ways of like different culture, like educating the kids. Like Sandy, she was just like, oh, Puni's tired of walking, and then just cry for help, like mom, and then mom will like carry her. You know, even Sandy's so small, and like she's actually very skinny, but then she would just like carry me for like literally like almost an hour of walking, you know. But then your dad was like, she can walk, let her walk, let her walk, you know. I remember we were in like the Oriental Mall. How old was Boonie when we were there in South Africa? She was three. Ah, shit.
Yeah, three or four. Started out so well.
Oh baby, mm-hmm. I realized like for skincare, Korean K-beauty skincare, like Korean skincare is actually very gentle and very like compared to those like Western skincare, it's cheaper. And it's actually very gentle. Like, I bought this, like, serum, and I look at the ingredients. It's very... besides with, you know, like, the ingredient that prevents things from going bad. What do you call that?
I'm sure.
Beside the...
preservative.
Yeah, but it doesn't say preservative in that cosmetics. Say something else. Yeah, but besides that, like the ingredients are really natural, like gentle, and I've been using it for like almost a week, and actually you can see like a little difference on my skin. No.
I've never tried that. How's your skin?
Pimples, acne.
Okay, but that's because you're a teenager, not because of no skincare.
Hey.
Cape Town's always windy.
Really?
It's one of the most windy places. Like, there's some places that you can, like, lean on the wind.
Do you know what I mean? Like off a cliff?
Yeah, I know.
Lean,
but like,
yeah.
I don't.
Like sometimes when it's really bad, you have to hold on to a pole.
I want to. I miss dry weather there. Like this, so sticky.